Check this out, not something you see at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway every day. Walls are going up.
That's right. Doug Bowles, the IMS president, sharing these pictures, posting them on Twitter today. Right now at the track, they are building a dirt track for the USAC Midget National Championship.
Yeah, this will be the newest showcase race during the upcoming Brickyard, which takes place in September.